Hi everyone, it's Bossa, and today we're gonna travel all the way 11 years back to see Marco Carola and Richie Houghton in Amnesia Closing Party Ibiza. And I'm very excited to see this because it's nothing like what we're experiencing today these days, which people are constantly looking their phones or filming or whatever. So this should be very fun to watch and experience like 10 years of gap. What has changed? What remained the same? And if it changed at all? I'm pretty sure it did regarding the music for sure. And of course, look at that camera. It's very uncrisp, should I say. So yeah, we're gonna do the graph. And of course, we're gonna review DJs, how they DJ or what music they play throughout the set. It's only 47 minutes long. And Dance Tripping TV, you know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna see what's going on around and comment on that. I thought this sound someone knocked on the door. Tucker. So it's gonna be a house, yeah? I haven't seen this one myself. It's very interesting to watch back what happened back in the days. I did review Marco Carola before, but it was like an analytical type of review. You can check it out, I can drop a link down below. But this one is a pure reaction. So let's see. The people seem to be more hyped already, I can tell. There's more smiles, there's more like a connection between people. That's what you want. Look at those hands in the air. Look at those hands in the air. Damn, not a single phone. Not a single phone. You can see some cameras here and there. Girls smoking. That's new. Woo! Good start. I'm excited. Look at the crowd. Let's go, Marco. The camera, bro. Can you see the refresh rate? It's like what? 20? It's like 15 FPS or something. It's so bad. It's funny. David Guetta Jr. Look, everyone's just vibing. They're actually listening to music. The Lion King. Oh, did you see that Lion King? You missed it. Oh well. Yeah, look at that camera. Nokia, bro. Woo! Let's go. Ibiza day party. A lot of editing going on. Today they film a bit more calm. Back then I guess it was ha ha. Like show me this, show me that. Ooh, let's go. Julia Roberts is dancing. Woo! Come on, girl. Show me the moves. People are funny, I swear. But look at those smiles. There's so many smiles. So many. Whistling and everything. That's the difference. I think they should actually ban phones in the clubs. Like, literally. Ugh.
So you can be full on. You see these guys are filming, but that's a professional dude. There's one camera there, that's the Nokia. Still, it's a camera, I suppose. Yeah. See, I think people should, clubs should ban the phones so they have this. Look at this mess. It's like intertwining between each other. Some lips. Lips bubble. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yeah, and classic house. Let's go. I love it. I wonder where the graph is gonna go. If you would close your eyes, I can't really tell if it's like 10 years ago. Maybe a bit down the line, we'll see something, you know, more 2013 type of vibe. But so far, house remains house, no matter the year. Bit of beat match. Yeah. Nice. Well, let me put a graph. Dip, 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 dip. Let's see where this bad boy goes. Cheesy videos. I wonder if you can fix the FPS with AI or something to make it nice and smooth, you know? That would be sick. Like, make it reborn the video. Ooh. Let's see, Richie. Marco now is like, what are you doing? Ooh, no. Richie, my guy. Drop the energy. What are you doing? Come on, pick it up. Yeah, Marco likes these type of bassy tracks. I guess Richie is gonna give us... Not yet.
He's gonna be talking about the drug pain.
The video effects, look at those.
Yeah. I mean...
Yeah, bad mix. Track is alright. We've got a vibe. But mix, it's horrible. Literally just going and dropped it. Look at these guys. Yeah, the camera is giving this... You would think that it's editing, you know? But it's a poor refresh rate. Okay. Let me know if Richie is still... Richie Joaquin is doing something today. Because I haven't heard his name. Recently. Maybe he dropped out from DJing. If not, tell me please. Where is he? What is he doing? Because Marco Carolla is still in the game. Performing big. I think they should have swapped the tracks. Like Richie should have been first, starting with this, and then Marco. Marco has more like good
good rhythm.
So far, only one guy who's not dancing. The rest of them are moving, shifting, changing, enjoying, in the zone. These editings. So funny. People are smoking. Let's go, girl. Blondie's full on. Energized. It's like a boiler room, but it's not. Where did she came from? It's like... You know what I mean. Marco, let's go. Using the effect. Some of the girls on the table just sitting there. Brought it up a bit too fast, or he's playing with it. Marco likes to play with the volume a lot. Hey, see, Marco is giving this rhythm while Richie, my guy, is losing it. But I just heard one mix. Let's see what we got in a future beat match. Beat match issue. This girl is full on. My flamingo man. They swap the scene so fast, I can't really, you know, grasp full beauty of one person. It's like I need to comment twice as fast. This girl's cool. That guy looks like a Lenny Kravitz. You know, something like that. Pew, 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 shooting through. Decent mix so far. Where's Richie? He went to toilet, that's it. What's going on? I thought it was back to back. Or this what counted. Oh, there he is. Probably went toilet, yeah. Or fast ate something. A bowl of broccolis. Blah, 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 blah. Pretty stable. It's a lot of people, a lot of hands in the air. Everyone is giving their energy. Take it, Marco. Take it, Richie, you know? We're here for you. Thank you. Thank you so much, you see? That's it. That's what we need to bring back today. This energy. Wake up, people! Because Because phones are killing the distraction level on a major scale. What is the difference between you being like this, like me, for example, here in my room, just focusing on a phone, or being there in a club? The same thing. I'm here. I'm not there, you know? So we can eliminate phones before entrance. There has to be some kind of security measures, like so no one steals phones, so they would be safe. Something, I don't know. Or just leave it in hotel, because you know that phones will be taken away or something. I don't know. There are ways how to make it possible. Vinyl. Respect. Vinyl. Let me know in comments. What do you prefer, vinyl or decks? Build up. Look at that. That's a bowl full of crabs, man. Whoop. Damn. And you see the build-ups, they hit different. I don't know, the music has changed, guys. Marco is drinking something. Richie Houghton and Marco Carolla.
Temazo.
What does that mean? Look at that smile. Look at that precious smile. That guy behind. He was so like loving it. Enjoying it. Yeah. You know? That type of feel. People are tired because they dance. That's unseen these days. A lot of effects. Dragging the loop. Quite original. That's sick. Very nice. You would think it's the same thing, but it's kind of not. That's what makes it interesting. The joy of the cigarette and the drink. That's sick, man. Chee! If you play me this, like that, all day, all night, I don't know. I'm there. Non-stop. Like once you hook with this and you don't stop, this can be forever, I don't know. Can be stuck there for days. Until your feet are falling off. The effect. What are they gonna do? You missed it. There's a guy's face. This guy. I'll bring you back the face. Just watching. So funny.
Yeah, so what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, man?
And once they dropped, switched the drop pile, he was yay, happy. So funny. Mmm. The balcony is moving. The graph is kind of dead. But this is not about the graph anymore. It's just the vibe. It's going to be plain as it is, my prediction. We are what? Already 20 minutes in. We have only 27 to go. That's shorter than a boiler room. Yeah, this you need, I don't know, 2 hours at least to truly rate it. No, dude, what is going on? La Chica, she did it. Oh! What are you doing? I didn't see though, was it on purpose or not? Oh snap. But the good thing is, like, nothing happened. Like, it continues. Like, it doesn't feel as in, you know, the track needs to be started over or we're switching the next track, you know.
Better to be a flamboyant.
Thanks to the vinyl, I guess. He roughly knew where it was, just put it there.
Underground.
And no phones, just two Budweisers. And Marco Carolla in the future, look at him. That's it. Beppo. 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 Small place, yeah? Yeah, the camera is so distorted, like, the colors are a mess. Beat match. Vinyl though. Let's go, Carolla. Carolla is giving more, like I said, rhythm, hi-hats, all that, yeah, like chicka chicka chicka. Percussions. More shaky shakies. This guy's done. His last martini of today. With a swollen face. Pure music. Swollen face guy.
I love you all.
The boys wants to be in a camera. That feeling to be in a camera. Now no one cares if we take pictures or not. We don't care. Yeah, the graph is pretty stable. I can't say it's going up or down. It's just flat. Fixing beat match pretty fast. Good stuff. The sounds at the back, I love it. Let me predict.
Bit different, but yeah, that. You tricky producers.
I gotta say, I think I like this more of Marco than today's his sets of today, these days, 2024, 2023. He got more like bassy rather than like, you know, more give that space to the rhythm more, or some sounds. Let me know if I'm wrong. I don't know. Maybe you're his fan.
You don't know shit, Bassa.
So yeah, let me know. We got Mr. Afro at the back. Sick. I love it. Very simple tracks. Gives good energy. Have you noticed? No words, nothing. Just the music. Because today, yeah, they put anything in the track.
Yeah, I used to be bald, but now I have hair.
And let's go. The drop. The drop follows. Oh, empty glass. Did you see that? The girl finished her drink. Drinking air. Someone is smoking and she's just... Look at those smiles. That's incredible. They're so naturally good smiles. Like truly happy people. In the moment. Beautiful feeling. We see a few drugs here and there, but majority are sober, as in alcohol only. There you go. Richie's gonna drop it. You watch. Richie the Dropster. I like that. Cha 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 cha. So simple. Just give a little echo. Cha 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 cha. It's gone now. We're half hour in. We got 20 minutes to go. I wanted more of this. Drop me some more, maybe old school gems that you find could be interesting or good as this, so I can react on it. You know, we're gonna mix it up a bit. A bit futuristic, and we're gonna travel back in time here and there to compare the vibes, energies, and DJs themselves. Are they better with their... Do they progress into the future, or they just change, but the change is not necessarily better? Yeah, than it was in the past. So let's travel. Dragging so long. I think DJs don't do that anymore. It's so long. They just hook you in that loop. Like, the bridge is longer than the main part. that's what makes it, I think, interesting and like it glues all together like a nice loaf. A loaf of what, Bassa? I forgot what I wanted to say. Because this is sick. Look at those hands. The crabs are full on up. Nice vibe. Gotta say, Richie Hawkins didn't drop it. But yeah, this is the ceiling. I don't think they're gonna go higher regarding the graph. That's what it's gonna be, which is fine. I always say go up or at least keep it flat. Never drop it down. And it's easy to drop it down. Just keep it floating. Wow, very nice track. Yeah, so like I said before, we have a nice loaf. Not bread. I want to say a roulade. Yeah, it's like one good piece. Sweet. Sweet and soft. I'm not really dancing, but I'm vibing, and I love it. Yeah, I'm just like moving my knees like that. I'm not stepping. Yeah, like just vibing. No, people don't DJ like that anymore, I think. And this is amazing. No, continue. Give me back that sound, please. You better bring it back. The bass hits different. This production is amazing. I think we're gonna give a nice score to this one. I mean, the set. Very nice. More like this, please. Don't stop. You have 14 minutes, Richie. Marco, don't mess it up. The t-shirt, did you see it? Don't work. What do you mean? Who's gonna work then? The girl is dancing. No, the couple, sorry, not the girl. The couple is dancing. Unbelievable. That's a rare image here. The finger is freaking straight. Monaco is preparing his guns. Blast off. Wow. I need this track. Sick. Everyone is just feeling it. Let's go. you're bald, you have mustache, you have glasses, doesn't matter. Everyone is feeling it. No. They don't play like this anymore. I don't know why. We need to bring this back. This is a very good, I guess this is a morning. It's a very good hangover music, I think. Have a little beer. Just vibing. Carola is on. More than energies here, it's more like it touches your soul. You know? That's what's important. It's like it's filling the cup. Right? It's not empty sounds. It's actually filling the cup. And you say, after this event, you say, yes, the amnesia was amazing. Not the disease, no, not the sickness, amnesia. But the event, closing party as well. I think closing parties are the best. Carola is moving forward. Let's go, Carola. Says house, or is just the sound?
House.
Yeah, the editing is horrible. It's switching very, like, often. My eye is already like, blah, blah, blah. Quite a mess. 10 minutes to go, and we don't want to stop. No, we don't. Can't even comment on people because everyone is just, you know, in the moment. And it's nice to see people, you know, being there. No one is like standing out, you know? Everyone is like one. A bowl of gummy bears. You're watching Dance Trippin' Episodes. Didn't see the number. Richie Houghton and Marco Carola. Amnesia Ibiza Closing Party 2009. That's not even 11 years ago. This has been uploaded 11 years ago. This is what? 13 years ago. Richie's mixing in. Let's see. Is he gonna send me to space again, or? This is what Marco is playing now. This type of. I mean, these days. Something like that. More bass and. But there's no. I don't know. Spiritual involvement, should I say. Just bass and kick and some, or he always like that. I don't know. I'm just, this is my second set I'm looking with
Marco. So, let me know in comments. What do you think? Come on, Richie. Stop playing around with the knob. Too empty. I don't like this one. Yeah, graph is flat. Come on. I like that they're experimenting on the go. That's cool. Like, what we can do here? Let's do this. You just feel each other, you know? What would be better for the outcome? So you play a bit with the effects. Give a different feel to it. And the same loop. Woohoo! My girl is twice as tall. Lips are in the air. Yeah, every party you see some different, you know, I don't know what to call it, like balloons or... Look, we have a chef. We have a chef right there. Keston Blumenthal in the house, cooking lasagna. My Richie's dropping it, Jesus. 5 minutes to go. Let's see how they're gonna finish this, because Marco needs to smoke a cigarette, and then we're off. Wow, but that track was amazing. You know which one I'm talking about. On a 35th minute, if I'm not mistaken. That was like a peak. Plus, I don't know what was the choice of how. I mean, it should have been a decent choice of music back then, right? Yeah, you can see no hands in the air. Literally two or three comparing to what it was. People are kind of slowly getting tired. I'm not sure why. I guess they pushed their main course. Now dessert is sloppy. 4 minutes to go. Well, what can I say? The boys are... boys delivered. It's good for what it was back then, and it's good even now. Even better than some DJs today, yeah? What they're doing at the stage. So, like I said before, it's very good for hangovers, morning, continue, after party, whatever. Good stuff, good mix, good music. Again, spicing up with the effects, echo here and there. Whoop, 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 whoop. For this mix, I'm gonna give him overall, I'm gonna give him a solid 8. Not the best, but not bad at all. It's good for what it is.
If you want to listen to it without me talking, it's in description. I'll drop a link below. Yeah, and please give me some names what I can react upon in the future. I'm always up for anything new, interesting, old, different, whatever it is. Give me, I'll investigate. Yeah. We got some girl-on-girl action. I felt it in my mouth. Ah, Jesus. Probably because of those piercings. Yeah.
Ching, 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 ching.
Right. Marco Carola has finished his cigarette and about to mix his next track. Unfortunately, we need to finish this. I would love to hear even the next hour they perform. I don't even know how long they performed there, but we got only this recording from the past. Thank you so much for delivering this beautiful set. And let me know, yeah, where's Richie? If he is he still performing or not? Because so far all I can see is drinking champagne. Or it's wine, I don't know, just champagne glass. Other than that, like the video, subscribe to the channel as I'll be doing more of these. And comment below whatever you think, whatever you want. I'll try to answer to everyone. And yeah, I'll see you next week with something different. Yeah, enjoy the last half a minute. I'm Ofskis. Thank you so much once again. Love you all. Take care of each other. And have a good... Have a good base. Here's truly Boss Alive. Ciao.
DanceTrippin.tv. The party's at your house.